Yo, what's up guys, Vegeta Gaming here, and I'm here with a game I just recently found. It's called Michael Jackson's Moonwalker. I've given a try on this game. It actually looks cool to me, knowing that I'm a huge fan of Michael. So, we're gonna get right into it. Let's see, what can we do here? Exit. Player one, start. Here we go. Start. Michael Jackson. Here we go. Let's start. I have to say, this game's like one of my actual favorites on the Sega Genesis. Don't touch me. Down we go. Who's bad? I don't care about this music. Okay, let's do this. Oh yeah. And they go flying.
Michael!
This is definitely one of my all-time favorites. What? What? Oh, I don't know.
Michael!
Why? I have a click jump. Let's try this again. This time I only need to find one, right? Because it continues on? Yep. Yeah, it's right here. Michael! Alright, found it.
Who's bad?
Ha, you'll never catch me. Well, let's see about that. Now let's find you this! There we go. Let's take care of that. This game is awesome. It's just too awesome. I'm having so much fun with it. Hit with my pixie dust. Hit with my pixie dust of death. I need more of these to keep doing my pixel dust of death. And for some reason, the pixel dust of death of mine is basically my health. I don't know why. No, duh, thank you. Get a bear's breakfast. like some way to get up there or something? I need to get up there somehow. I guess the remaining ones are up there. Find them. Oh, there we go. Fuck. Alright, I'm running low in hell somehow. Oh, that was epic. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay, I am back with this. Michael Jackson, Moonwalker. It's for the Sega generation. It's an actual game. No, oh, I lost that one. Well, I actually had fun playing it though. I'm gonna give it another shot. Okay, so that's how you, okay, so that's how you do. Wow! Ah, yep. This is awesome. Oh! Okay, that works somehow. Okay, now I gotta find the other one. That's the last one. Do Even if I use it. That's the last one. No? Dang it, where? Get it, where is she? But, out of the way. I got to find this last one. Oh, I don't know. Nope. Yeah, go back up the stairs, baby. K-Bomb! Never mess with the Michael Jackson. Ow. Never mess with the King of Pop. Are you okay, Eddie? Eddie, are you okay? You can tell her that you're okay. Minutes out in the window, me struck you. I can see my room. You remember that partner, you're the best friend. Oh, I got you. Minutes out in the window, me struck you. I can see my room. What? Is this being glitching or something? Looked everywhere, haven't I? Or am I missing something? Oh, jeez. No! Fudge. Maybe. At least I only have to look for this last one. Thank you. No. Okay. Then if you lost one, I don't get it. No, I clicked up. No, 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 oh, my hands are sweating. Thank you, Cal. Wait, what? You mean I could've... All this time I could have checked the remote. Oh, I can't. Where is that last one? Jeez. Well, I'm gonna end this video here because I can't find that last one. But I don't think this was one of my favorite games of all time. So, thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you do enjoy this video because it was... I think this would be one of my best videos, in my opinion. But, probably not going to be the highest rated one, but... one of the good... Of course, it's the old... Did it just start on its own? Or something? Oh, it's going in the same place as I am. Oh. I'm gonna have to end this video. So thank you all so much for watching. This is GD Gaming here, and I'll see you.